guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, I'm Quinn, and this is my channel. Today's video is going to be a little vlog collection of my last 2 weeks at Wesleyan. I ended up going to a lot of different food spots to say goodbye to friends, so this is kind of a little foodie vlog for Wesleyan Eats. I didn't have a huge finals workload. I had 3 final projects and then some final reflections for my internship, which I got credit for this semester. Quarter credit, not a full credit. And yeah, just try to enjoy my last moments with friends before the summer. So I hope you guys enjoy. Gonna cook myself a little breakfast sandwich. Let's see how it goes. I think it'll go good. Lucy and I came outside. We're taking a little sun break from, well, I don't really know, from the perils of Zoom University. Why do I talk like that? Anyways, it's so beautiful out. And yeah, shout out Michael Roth.
But now you're shaking as she's leaving without you.
Hi guys, I'm totally congested from the second Pfizer shot and I've been kind of down bad.
Adam Levine and I just went for bubble tea.
I'm feeling very apprehensive about the whole.
What's up? What's the 411?
Learning TikToks.
Lucy, what are you doing?
Not much.
Summertime. Oh, guys, it's literally the first day of summer. Well, kind of. We have finals. Yeah! We have finals, but no more classes.
Oh, I was like.
I stood up at the dark side of the blue, looking out for a half side in the truth. Cause don't it feel like a wind up door? Just left on the loose. Now the consolation prizes, maybe that the simulation got it right. And in that flash of light, are we the sum of all our wasted time? Because this life is brief and no one truly knows the pain you keep still.
So guys, there's a special deal that if you get you get a little free.
It's free Frosties all of 2021.
But it's only if you buy, it's only if you buy this one.
And it's a super small.
Look at this.
Super small.
This is like American Girl sized.
Hey vlog, I'm outside doing work. And yeah, that's about it. It's a beautiful day.
Yeah, running, got me gunning in. Old school cat, got me sunning. Funny how the rest gon' come in. Funny how you back for the love and I've been. I got one too many tricks up my sleeve. I must leave. Overdose of empathy. My pops and me. More screenshots of me. The streets are free. Go ahead and take from me.
What's your opinion on the logo change for the W?
I think
for Wesleyan. Can you explain the situation right now that we're in?
Well, Wesleyan had the same logo pretty much since its founding, and they just changed it to something entirely different, like a year ago.
Whoa. Everybody, we're out here. We're at Three Salsas Mexican Grill. All right, we're doing a little salsa taste test.
All right.
It's really good. The chips are crispy.
One bite. Everybody knows the rules.
Okay.
That's some nice spice.
Hey guys, I'm just doing some work for my history final. I have to do a podcast research project kind of thing. And yeah, I'm just looking out the window and I'm gonna miss Wesleyan so much. I'm leaving in like 4 days on Friday. So feeling a little nostalgic, but excited for the summer. You know how it is.
friendship extravaganza.
Friendship, we're never friends again.
Yeah, after this, we're never talking.
Listen, we get napkins when you come out.
Just submitted my history final. So over it. I have one more final, but it's a creative writing project, which I think will be a little bit more easy to work with. I am going to make some guacamole, a little snack, and then I'm going to take a fucking nap because I am beat and I need to rest. And I've been watching To Catch a Predator lately. What do you guys think of that show? It's very interesting, very weird, very sad, but also very entertaining. I'm removing out. I'm moving out. And I forgot how awful it was to move in. I don't know if you remember in the vlog, but I looked similar to this. It is fucking 90 degrees. It is hot in CT, Connecticut today. Summer has sprung. Does that happen? Does spring only sprung or does summer spring too?
Hi guys. It's my last night, our last night together.
I want sunshine, I want rain, I want love, I want the pain. Cheer me up, gon' say my name, cause it don't feel the same. When you're not around, the feelings come out. I wish I could say that I figured it out. Got my head in the clouds, when I'm feeling down. Now that I know, and little towns gon' take off. Lost and found, that's what we are. City lights and plastic cars. Tiny people, giant stars. We don't care.
It's the last day at Wesleyan. Junior year is over. Oh, I'm gonna be a senior. Let's not even get into it.
That's
fucked up. I'm gonna have a panic attack.
The room is empty. No longer fun. Quinn vibes, sad.
That part isn't going in. And I know you're gonna put it in just because I said don't put it in.
Bye, junior year. Lucy, come be in the vlog. That's the thumbnail.
I'm gonna end this vlog here, and I just wanna thank you guys all for watching, and stay tuned for a lot more content coming up this summer. Definitely going to be making some videos about Wesleyan and my experience there. So if you're interested, stay tuned. And also might just throw some surprises up there. I have no idea what this summer holds for me. Who knows? But keep watching if you're interested. Bye. See you in my next video.